Hello everyone. The book I decided to do for my reading log assignment 8 is called Dark Emperor and Other Poems in the Night by Joyce Sidman and illustrated by Rick Allen. This is a 2011 Newbery Honor book, and this book is about, it's basically about nature. Sidman, the author, she actually creates 12 poems about different animals, and these are not just any ordinary animals. These are actually animals that come out at night, and they come out at night and they hunt, they eat, and she basically just goes through their life cycle at night. And these animals would actually be called nocturnal animals. So this is actually a very educational book to read, and start by actually showing you some of the illustrations. The illustrations are very vivid and they're very colorful. So basically these are the 12 poems that she has with each animal. So for example, the first one is Welcome to the Night, and the second one is actually about a snail. You know, the third one is about a primrose moth, Dark Emperor, which is an owl. And she basically uses these 12 poems to educate readers about each animal through her illustrator Rick Allen's illustrations, and through her sidebar of information about each animal, and then her poem that she has written out as well. So the first one is called Welcome to the Night. So the illustrations here are by Rick Allen, which are very vivid and they have a lot of color. So it's easy for children to stay involved because it catches their eyes. And then on the side here is actually a little bit of information about each animal. This one, for example, would be about the snail. And also throughout her poems, it describes what each animal does during the night as well. So like for example, it explained how the snails make their shells at night. They actually have like a slimy coating that protects them from anything that can harm them from when they're moving around on rough surfaces. And then there's a picture as well by Rick Allen. And then the description on the side. So the so this is a very great recommendation for children because it has a lot of science and it's very, very educational for them. So I would, it actually reminds me of chapter 8 poetry I actually read ahead. So chapter 8 just basically talks about all the works of poetry and how we can introduce it to children, and I believe this would be a great book to introduce to children about poetry. The assignment I decided to do for my students would be that they would actually do a research project and they would actually create their own books about a different animal that comes out at night, whether it be a bat. So basically they would have, they would create their own little poem about a bat. You know, it could be rhyming, however they want to do it. And then they would have a picture, and then they would go online and find research about that bat and then cite their sources. That would be my activity. And that is my book, Dark Emperor, and the Other Poems of the Night.